just got a phone call like a week. And I just want to let you know.
Yo, Aaron, you ready? All right, let's go.
For a few days while my granny gets renovations. I just wanted to check in with you guys and let you know what's going on with Takara Hair and Beauty. I'm still taking appointments. I'm still doing hair, nails, etc. But yeah, link up with me and hopefully I'm gonna have more content for y'all. So, I'm not doing anything today. I'm just kicking it at home or whatever. I'm not watching Netflix and stuff. I'm not doing anything major. Today, I'm going to go chill with my boyfriend. I don't know. But, just get on my computer for a little while. And I'm getting a new phone. So, I'm excited about that. So, I'll see you guys later. So, I just got a new phone and I just wanted to vlog this. I just wanted to tune in to vlog and, you know, tell you guys how I've been doing. I'm working on a new job and, yeah, I know it's late. So, it hit me up. Lovely. So, good morning vlog. I just woke up and I just wanted to vlog and tell you guys about my plans for the day and all that good stuff. So, just stay tuned and I'll let you guys know what I'm about to do. So I am washing my clothes. I'm so annoyed. I clean my room, washing my clothes. Once I'm done washing my clothes, I'm gonna clean my room and then I'll probably be chilling for the rest of the day. I don't know what I'm gonna do. What I don't do yet, I don't know. Kinda bored. So yeah, just hanging out. So I'm about to get something to eat, right? So I call my mom. See if I can get this food that she got from a cookout yesterday. She's nowhere to be found. So I'm like, okay. So you know what I do? I gotta eat noodles. So I'll see you guys in a few seconds. And bye. So I just had to cut my camera off. Then I just went to the store. And these chips are really giving what they were supposed to have gave. Okay. They're giving what they supposed to have gave. Okay. What they're supposed to have done. Today and you know, try to have a good day. So today I'm not really doing anything. I'm just chilling, kicking it, about to listen to music for a little while, thinking about getting a new job, I don't know. And yeah, so I'm excited by everything, and make sure you guys tune in to I